What are you smoking on? Alright. This is my first solo Warzone gameplay here. Me and my Asian shorty.
Yeah, sir.
I know Superstore is really good, but I haven't. Alright. Let me hit up downtown.
Right on, that's the place. Stand by to drop.
Yo, what? Oh, that's a fatty L. Alright, so here's my second. Why does my character look like that? Alright. Anyways, this is my second Warzone gameplay because the first one, you know, some uneventful shit went down. I'm gonna land Superstore because I know it's that loot is pretty good here. Cause I played some shows with some of my friends and there's some great loot. It's a lot of loot here. Let me not kill myself like I did last time. Two kills, not too bad. It's a third kill here. It's unreasonably quiet. I really like some armor. Got some. That's a little safer. I feel a little bit better having that, but I'm doing some armor reserve just to have. Bro. He's gotta be up here. He's gotta be up here. No. What does it say? Nothing. Cool, cool, cool. Picked up a fourth kill here. All right. low-key, I might have fucked up. No, I didn't. We're good. This is a really strong position to have. Let's see if this kid had or no. Let me buy you a UAV or something if I can, hopefully. Yeah, this whole coronavirus thing though has been really messing up my whole life. It's like, it's kind of cool being at home all the time, but it's like, I don't know, man. Actually, I can't even complain. It is pretty cool being at home, but people are really blowing this whole thing way out of proportion. Can I? Okay. Oh wow, you can have multiple streaks? Fuck, my UAV. Harvey sensor. People left. Anyways, yeah, like, and we have digital learning days, and they're kind of, eh. I don't really fuck. He could have fucked my day up, low key. That kid could have fucked my shit up. Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone. I know this person's gonna be sitting over here. Boy's getting a little nervous. Things I don't necessarily know how to get in here. Am I in? Wow, is he in? I don't know how to get in here. No. No. Wow. Wow. Bro. Oh my God. That just ruined my day. Wow. That's actually kind of cool to list off all the people that died. Damn, that's really lame though. It's all because of that fucking Rona.